very careful as I raise my arm because yesterday I had my first coronavirus vaccine and my shoulder was not hurting at all. They said, which shoulder do you want, left or right? And I said, left, does it matter? And they said, yes, because it's going to hurt a little. But about 6 hours after the vaccine, it started hurting a lot. And I could only raise my left hand about like that. Plus, at night, I didn't sleep well because I felt like I was kind of loaded on something. I thought, uh-oh, this is going to be bad. But anyway, when I woke up this morning, my arm, though a little sore, not really bad at all, no disorientation. So that's my first vaccine. I'm to have the second one in about 28 days.
I will click this one.